An Armenian genocide memorial was dedicated at Sunset Park earlier today. The Armenian American Cultural Society of Las Vegas dedicated the monument to the 1.5 million Armenians who were massacred by the Ottoman Turks in the early 1900s. At the conclusion of that unveiling, some children placed carnations on the monument as a tribute to those who died.